Gurtsieva of Russia in the white judogi faces María Pérez of Puerto Rico. Maybe a surprise to some of you that she's made it to a medal match, but she's fought well today.
Yeah, it's nice to see her get this far. She's been doing the judo circuits for a long time, and I mean, Grand Prix bronze medal match is not bad at all.
Maybe the distance had something to do with it. You know, the traveling
so far,
and everything, and there again.
But
you know,
she's on and she's quick.
I'll tell you,
that's
the thing. That's not a lazy technique. Mm-mm. That for me looks honed. You
she
know,
does
it
to throw.
Really
yeah. The technique is. I've always thought she had good technique.
It's not the kind of fighter I'd forget seeing, so she must have had some pretty tough draws and got knocked out early, because I can't remember having seen her. I'll look up the list after this and
it's like
see.
It's like you said, I mean, I don't think she has the opportunity to travel as much as other countries. Obviously, it's a longer distance to get to Europe and such. She's quick,
know,
huh?
Yeah, at this level, at this level of performance, I'm surprised at that. You know, here she is, looking the more dominant of the two.
Just did three rapid attacks.
And then got called for avoiding taking a grip.
I'm confused too.
Well, two other.
I mean, the other girl didn't do any attacks in that exchange.
Chimata misses out. The two other mat officials there, they could have said, no, we don't think that's right.
Ooh.
Doesn't come down for a score.
Always scared when they get stretched out like that, because they're either going to get slammed or they're going to take it on top of their
head.
Yeah.
The hush in the audience whilst they wait for Perez to explode again. That seems the most likely course, doesn't it? Yes, there it goes.
Makes for an exciting fight. They're both going for the Uchimata,
yeah.
Huh?
I think Perez is going to come back with the Serenegi soon.
Oh! Yes!
I swear to God, this is not recorded. It just so set her up for that.
I'm here. I witnessed.
You know?
It was not recorded. No, you saw her formula.
Exactly.
It
that was the shape. And the other thing was Gurtsieva had felt the Uchimata once or twice. And that's why I was agreeing with Martin, saying this is the battle of the Uchimata. And the best thing for Perez to do was to come back with something where, you see these points here. Now, come on.
You see her face?